Oh, Mary, this London's a wonderful sight, with people here working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat, but there's gangs of 'em digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be in the place where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. I believe that when writing a wish you expressed as to how the fine ladies in London were dressed, well, if you'll believe me, when asked to a ball, they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. Oh, I've seen them myself, and you could not in truth tell that if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't be starting them fashions now, Mary McCree, in the place where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. Beautiful girls here, oh, never you mind. Beautiful shapes nature never designed. Lovely complexions of roses and cream. But let me remark with regard to the same, that if that those roses you venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me in the place where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. McLaren, of course. Well, he's over here with the rest of the force. I saw him one day as he stood on the strand, stopped all the traffic with a wave of his hand. And as we were talking of days that are gone, old town of London stood there to look on. But for all his great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark morn sweeps down to the sea. By your beauty, blinded. I wondered if there could be any truth in love so new. I was lost in a fool's paradise, good and lost in a fool's paradise. The whole world was my kingdom, and your love the gem in my crown. But when I saw you glance at a new romance, you know my love came tumbling down. Well, you treat me in a fool's paradise.